first step and last call. I was staring into my drink when you walked right up and sat right down. I didn't know what to think. I had just been burned by romance. Ooh, buddy, you look so hot to trot. So all in all, babe, I had my doubts. By the way, everything turned out, 'cause you were the perfect stranger, yeah. The perfect stranger. About close encounters, girl, you were right out of this world. Now you've been living out some fantasies. I'm not ready for you, no, girl. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying I don't like you. I hope that we meet again. But if sometime I should cross your mind, you really need a friend, I will be your perfect stranger, yeah. Perfect stranger. Do me the way you do, I'll do it back to you. Whoa, baby, you drive me crazy. I can't stand it. Perfect stranger, yeah. Perfect stranger. Do me the way you do, I'll do it back to you. Try. I'm gonna go to bed.
So all in all, babe, I have my doubts. By the way, everything turned out, 'cause you were the perfect stranger. The perfect stranger. You guys are wonderful. Most of us have got a friend out of New York City who's considered one of the wonderful female jazz vocalists anywhere around the country, and she spent some time with us in Miami. Her name is Carmen Lundy. For those of you that are familiar with Carmen, she's extraordinary, and she wrote a fun song that we're going to do here for you tonight. It's called Perfect Stranger. I want you to picture a scenario where you've just broken up with that, you know, squeeze that you've had for a long time, and you're sitting late at night, it's closing time, you got a drink in your hand, and in walks this new person who's now got the eye on you. And perhaps it's very possible that she is absolutely, totally dead wrong for you. So that's why we call it the perfect stranger. Hope you enjoy this.